We're talking about the Thursday night game or the full slate of games, Suns, Niners, and Jets. That really does stink for both of you. You play three games and you already got your bye. That means you have to play all those weeks in a row. This is the luck of the draw. I'll give you not one, not two, three pro picks. I already put three college picks out there today. If you want my pick, because I can't make them here on the air when I'm not on the air, you can get my college picks on Saturday morning on my Twitter account, at Jody Macman, J-O-D-Y-M-A-C-M-A-N. So I've been pretty darn good this year, 6-1 in college picks coming into today. I've got Washington over USC, and they've got the lead. They're up 14 in the fourth quarter. They're an 11, 10.5 point favorite. So I'm winning my first one. I got another game that gets underway at 7 and another one that gets underway at 10:30, late night games. All on the side of the country game for me today. But I got three specific programs that I do like. I'm going to share you my insight with those. I'll take your insight on any of the games to be played up on my telephone line. Three good guests. I'll give you details on those. Coming up in just a couple, but hop aboard now. Phone lines open, 855-212-4227. Mike from Buffalo has Mike here on CBS Sports Radio.
Jody Mack, I love you.
Well, you've got good taste.
Your producer is so young.